Abu Rayhan al-Biruni was born in the Khwarizm on September 4, 973. Al-Biruni is regarded as one of the greatest scholars of the medieval Islamic era and as a polymath. He studied almost all fields of science. He knew seven languages. He was well versed in physics, mathematics, astronomy, and natural sciences, and also distinguished himself as a historian, chronologist, and linguist. He spent a large part of his life in Ghazni in modern-day Afghanistan. In 1017 he traveled to South Asia and authored Study of Indian Culture, after which he was given the title Founder of Indology. Let's talk about his scientific contributions. He was the first scientist who established the fact that the speed of light is far greater than the speed of sound. He determined that the Earth rotates along its axis and that is how days and nights are formed. He devised his own method of determining the radius of the Earth by means of the observation of the height of a mountain. Biruni calculated radius of Earth. Biruni's stated radius of 6,335 kilometers is also very close to the original value 6,371 kilometers. He also pioneered the field of geology, as he collected, analyzed, and compiled hundreds of metals and gems. He described their properties and where they can be found. His other works include combining statics and dynamics in study of mechanics. This is an illustration from Biruni's Persian book. It shows different phases of the moon. Biruni wrote 146 books in total, including 35 books on astronomy and 15 on mathematics. George Sarton, the father of the history of science, described Biruni as one of the very greatest scientists of Islam, and, all considered, one of the greatest of all times.